So this question is related to pre-stress concrete. It's a very simple thing. If you know the basic things of pre-stress concrete, you can answer this one. As we know, in pre-tensioning, friction and anchor slip will not take place. Because of that, directly you can write friction and anchorage slip do not occur in free tension. Hence, option D is the answer. One and two only. There will be shrinkage of concrete.